25 years and life is still trying to get out that weeping hollow. For destination, I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of things rather than the man. Forever that means. Great big love, oh, ooh, for the destiny.